as an experience, what we wanted to do was to imagine justice collectively as lawyers, community members, advocates for American justice. To be able to integrate the different stories and different experiences, including farm workers, people in prison, people whose invisibility has made it difficult to even imagine that they were part of the justice system rather than the subject of the justice system. Columbia Legal Services then and now is really about imagining justice differently